Defended all across the globe on sold-out takeovers, this NXT title has a lot of prestige. As the only person at this table who...
The Kimura!
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Controlling the tempo. In full control.
Here it comes.
Delivering the suplex.
Oh, again. Kimura lock applied.
Will they tap?
Tap.
And breaks the hold.
Crush inverted.
And it's Pete Dunne answering back.
And another reversal.
Seems like back where we began, Michael.
Adam Cole connected with a good shot there.
Oh, that rocked him.
Harsh impact.
The challenger eating up some damage.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Oh, no. We've got a problem here, guys. Oh. Side slam.
Adam Cole launching non-stop attacks.
Apparently, he can summon this kind of energy at will.
Ooh, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
Pete Dunne measuring his opponent.
What's next?
Oh, oh my God, what an arm breaker.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Clothesline. And setting up a sharp knee. Hooked him up. And a suplex.
Oh, just done.
So
gouging the eyes.
Ruthless.
Oh, and a stop to the back of the neck.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Eludes the attack.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Oh, man.
And it's Pete Dunne answering back.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
The challenger is not in a great place.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Gonna take a trip.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh, no luck against Dunn there. Too quick.
Oh, what impact.
Dunn looking to end this thing. Has it set up.
Can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
How impressive was that reversal?
With the damage sustained by Dunn, he could be on his way out.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
The Bruiserweight is going to have a tough time punching his way back into this. Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. Oh, a flurry of strikes. And Zagiri finds its mark.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Adam Cole is relentless and undisputed.
Yeah, he found another gear and is racing right now.
Three.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Yet another count.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Four. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
That is a great reversal.
Load on. Into it. DDT.
Three. Four.
Great evasion.
Gets him with a counter.
What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Fight
two. Three. One. Two.
see it. Here it comes.
Here's how the Bruiserweight got things done tonight.
Let's take a look again at what Adam Cole had to go through. Almost forgot about this one.
These superstars remain fearless, but the Bruiserweight is victorious over Adam Cole. What a matchup.
It was physical, it was hard-hitting, and both men wouldn't have wanted it any other way.